Breaking news overnight. Three people are dead following a crash in KCK. The driver lost control and rolled over near 18th Street Expressway and Kansas Avenue. Police tell us three men died. They haven't told us the names of the victims, but said they appear to be in their mid-20s. We'll pass on updates as we get them.